go ahead.
Oh, here. Oh, good. Just from here up. Good.
Right. Is that okay?
Oh, perfect. I don't like this.
Okay.
Showing.
Okay. That way you can see. We got
We're going to both sit here.
Yeah. Let me go ahead and zoom this out a little bit so we can get your necklace shot in there.
So you're going to interview me.
You're right. So it's just going to be a short interview. I'm just going to ask you a couple questions, and then you can talk about the things that you liked and everything.
Okay.
Okay.
Including the nasty neighbors.
Yeah, talk about, well, if, because I know.
He's crazy. He has a 22, and he doesn't like the squirrels. He shoots them.
Oh,
kills
no.
It's, that's illegal.
Well, not only that, but my goodness, that must.
And one night, uh-huh. I fell asleep with the television on, and I awoke to the most horrific banging on the wall, sufficient to knock stuff off the bookcase.
Oh, my.
I'm scared to death of him.
Oh, my goodness.
So, you know, I want to just stay away from evil.
Right. If that's how you
they're
feel.
They're both evil, he and she.
Oh, my goodness.
And they're very religious.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So, and then you see your squirrels jumping out on the trees, and they're like your babies, huh?
Well, and my other neighbor fed them, and her one of those, the ones that she fed, she's recognized, because he had a little chunk out of his ear.
Aww.
He'd killed it.
Oh, no.
Horrible.
Oh, that is horrible.
So it's wonderful to have the barrier.
Right. You have the barrier of the bush, but then also
and
the window. So the window provides so many things
for you. And
you
can't really see in, even if he did that with the bush.
Okay. All right. You can't see that. And then also, you were saying, like, they have barbecues. And so, and that's not something that you agree with the smell of the barbecue, but now you don't have to worry about it.
No. Well, it's okay, but there's the greasy fumes from the meat and the cheap lighter fluid that he uses, which used to send that smell all through this house, but no longer does.
Oh, my goodness.
Because of the insulation qualities of the windows.
So with the insulation of the window now, you don't even have to worry about it.
I don't. And he can't peer in over his wall. Even if the bush weren't there to protect me, you still can't see in those windows.
Well, isn't that nice? Well, this is our happy new customer. This is Marion.
Yes.
And this is Kellie with Pacific Coast Home Solutions. And we came here today for her to share her experience with that she had through Pacific Coast Home Solutions, getting her slider. And she also got a beautiful window upstairs in her room.
Yes.
Yes, and I bet you're so pleased with it, as you were saying, right?
Oh, I am. It's opened up the world. The other window was okay. Mm-hmm. It was just a nice window, but it didn't keep the cold and the wind out as well as this does. And I can get away with looking at the trees without having draperies or anything. It keeps the heat out. It's just the best answer. So I get to look at the whole view and not diminished by draperies on the side.
And you know what? As you were saying about the wind, I noticed that because this is a very windy area in Lompoc.
It is, but it is all along the coast. It is springtime, after all.
Right.
And we're very sensitive about remarks about the wind.
Oh.
Yes.
Well, my goodness, I better behave.
You better behave. Yes, people say, oh, it's so windy there. Well, it's not any windier here than it is in Santa Barbara, and nobody accuses them of being a gale territory.
Oh,
so.
Well. And, you know, it's not so much that. It's just that you wouldn't be able to tell if the wind was even blowing. It's so quiet in here.
Right. And all you can look out and see it, but you don't hear it.
Right. And that's what is so amazing about it. And, you know, I love the way they did the chocolate frame around. Yeah, that looks very, very classy.
I ask specifically that they do that.
Yeah. Yes.
And I have to say to potential customers that every contact I've had with your company has been wonderful. You're all so thoughtful and kind and nice.
Well, thank you.
Truly, it didn't seem like a business arrangement.
Oh, well, thank you. What a nice compliment. I love to hear that. That makes our day. And that's what this is all about, because we want to meet and exceed our customers' expectations. And so hearing something like that, it just makes my day. I mean, what a good job I have, and I'm so lucky to have it, right?
Well, yes, you are.
Yes.
You apparently have a wonderful company. It's evident through all of the contacts I've had with the lady who called me on the phone at first to the nice young man who came and took the measurements and decided that it would be good to have this and that and the other thing, and I agreed, and I'm very happy about it.
And what about the installation process?
It was really interesting. I was the last, no, second to last on their list, and they were really in a hurry to get home before midnight, mm-hmm. back down to Southern California, and they did a superb job in nothing flat.
Really?
It was stunning.
Yeah?
While being nice and not disruptive.
Right.
They didn't disrupt anything.
Well, that's so good to hear. And that makes me very proud. Yeah. I mean, even more proud. I'm already so proud to work for Pacific Coast Home Solutions. But hearing your response and having customers that are happy with everything that we do, it just makes it that much better.
The other thing is there are various other neighbors who've had windows done, and they have to take it out, and they have to restucco, and they have to go through all sorts of machinations. And it goes on for months, it seems. This just, whoop, in a day. Just or in hours, just a few hours.
Hours and one time. They did it right and nothing left undone.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, that is exactly what we'd love to hear. So will you be referring us to your family and friends?
Of course.
Of course. Okay. Couldn't ask for anything more than that.
Yes, they'd be mad if I didn't. And then they knew I was so pleased. So.
Of course, they're trying to keep up with Marion now, right?
Oh, that's right.
That's right. You know, got to get windows like hers. Got to keep up with her. Well, it's been a pleasure meeting
I've
with you, Marion.
Very much. Yes. And you're so nice.
And I just want to mention, too, this is a piece that she makes her own jewelry. This is a piece that she's made. She makes her own jewelry, and it's out of different kinds of metals. Isn't that right?
It's precious metal clay. It comes in like a ball of clay. You form it into anything you want. Let it dry, and then fire it at high heat, and you end up with pure metal. This is pure copper. I get pure silver, and soon, when I get my big girl kiln, I'll be able to do bronze, which I'm looking forward
wow.
to.
Wow, and her pieces are so impressive. If you saw them, they're just so impressive. And well, what is the name of the?
It's called Precious Metal Clay. It yeah. was developed in Japan in the mid-90s. Nice. Actually, Mitsubishi did it. They took scraps from film and various things, because they make everything, I think. Mm-hmm. They took scraps of metal and developed this process. They put the metal in a binder along with water. And so the binder makes it malleable, and the water dries out so that it dries hard enough so you can fire it, kind of a like clay in a dry state. But everything burns off, and you're left with there's a bit of shrinkage, about 10% shrinkage from the original clay thing.
It's absolutely gorgeous, and every one of your pieces are all unique and different. I've never seen anything like it. I think they're just absolutely exquisite.
Well, you're just wonderful. Thank
well,
you so
thank
much.
Thank you.
And I'm brand new at this, and so...
Oh, you wouldn't
very
know it.
Exciting to
you,
me.
You wouldn't know it. You'd think you're a pro.
Well, I'm a little shy about it.
You know what it is you're gifted. You are gifted.
Oh, yeah. I've never had anyone say that.
Well, you sure are. I can tell right away. I notice it right away in you.
Thank you
well,
so
thank
much.
You. It's been a pleasure meeting
I've
with you, Marion.
Too,
okay.
Kellie.
Well, thank you so much. And this is Kellie with Pacific Coast Home Solutions. We want to thank you for watching. Have a good day. Here is, you know, there's that one, I think it's by Casitas or something. Well, anyways, there's a bunch
yeah.
of those houses right along the shoreline. And I'm thinking, you know, all they have to protect them is just a rock. And I'm thinking, they're right there.
Right. And it's, I don't think it's Casitas. Anyway, that little town, the mountain fell down on the houses, on many of them, about 7-8 years ago.
Oh, my goodness.
Just a landslide. It's a scary place to live.
Right. But and what about the ones right on the shoreline there where all they have is just a rock barrier? I mean, it just, are they going
yeah,
far?
I don't know.
Yeah, it would
they
make me
nervous.
They just
take a chance.
Yes. I mean, but what a spectacular view to have, but my
it's
goodness.
Wonderful, and I would love to do it, but here we get the influence of the ocean.
Right.
The afternoon breeze.
Right.
Which keeps it from getting too hot.
Right. It's
perfect temperature.
Yeah, very lovely weather. And you know what's really neat about the breeze out there? It seems so smooth. I guess maybe from the trees or something like that. I don't know what it is.
Golly, I never thought about that.
Yeah, it's just something
yesterday
very
it just blew like crazy.
It was terrible. Did it?
Yeah. But today is fine. It's just a nice little breeze.
Yeah, yesterday I was in this area too with one of my customers.
Oh, well, you got blown away.
Then. Yeah, and that's one of the things that I was noticing.
Rare.
Yeah, and in her place, she had the windows, just got the windows in there, and the wind was blowing so hard outside, but you could not hear one thing outside from the inside.
Did she had all the windows done?
Yeah, she had all her windows done, and the slider, and then she even had a special doggy door, like she had two cute little dogs, and she has a special doggy door so they can come in and out, and she was just so pleased with it. It just made
me,
it was thrilling.
Where does she live? Up here?